The photos in the book start from 1970, from the first time I ever shot the band, from before I used to work for them, 1970, and they go through all the way through the first Nebworth show in 1979, so it's a pretty wide span. The good thing about doing a book like this digitally is that we can update the book going forward. There are other contact sheets that we're going to use, then additional photos, and we can kind of make it an ongoing experience for the reader. Anyone who knows anything about this band knows that they were very insulated from the outside world, cloistered, if you will. And I was very fortunate to have been given the access that I was given at all, not to mention the fact that I was given pretty much free rein over going where I wanted, shooting what I wanted. For that band, that was unheard of. And for pretty much any band, that was unheard of. And now, when I think about it these days, it's astounding.
Led Zeppelin, Sound and Fury by Neal Preston. Available exclusively on the iBookstore.